Welcome to clickmeproject.com. Now we will discuss about non-functional automation system. Crime is a human experience and it has to be controlled. In order to control the crime efficiency, it has to be analyzed. Crime analysis is obtained even with help of effective information system. In an effort to improve the service, law enforcement agencies have embarked on computerizing and improving the information systems. The proposed crime reporting system aims to assist the police in their BID to solve crimes with timely and useful information about criminals and the mode of operation so as to nip in the bad criminal activities in given locality. This is the flow of our process. There are three actors in our process: user, administrator and department. User can register and post complaint, and posted complaint should be verified by the administrator and department, and department can view the report of filed complaint, and administrator can update the status of the complaint, and department can check the remainder of the complaint. Now let me discuss about online crime management. First of all, I have run the start.1.jsp. First of all, we have login the user. First of all, user registered into admin. So the user registered successfully, then user should be login. User may enter the last 4 digit of Aadhaar number as username. User login successfully. After that, user may file the complaint. Case ID should be generator. file comparing, user can log out, and again log in with another user. After login, he may click the view status. There is no file processed complaint details. Then he can log out. Then use police can log in. So the police login successfully and enter the case ID. He can click the new case ID, enter the case ID, and he can view the list of case ID and case details, and he can click the file FIR. So FIR is filed, and go back to previous frame. He can process the complaint. And he can process the complaint. If I click the judgment is the complaint is closed. So complaint processed. Higher official can view the case details. This is the forwarded case from SI to police. And he can process the complaint. complaint processed. Then I can log out from, and admin can log in. So admin can tracking the user activity and policy activity. And then we can view the contact details, collector and contact number, and he can view the crime details. Thank you.